closed our eyes. Our voices have been silenced. Our ears